Hey everybody, this is going to be our first update on the Trans Am project, and Jordan's been hard at work for the last few hours here, so I thought I'd show you what he's got done. And as you can see, a lot of progress has been made, that's for sure. This is just like a, you know, the quick once over, quick cleaning, and he went over the whole body with rubbing compound because it was so dull that it almost looked like it was red primer. And then he went back over it with wax. And what we found out is on the top part of the car, it's been so sun-baked and people have polished it so many times over the years that the clear is pretty much gone. You can see we managed to get a little sheen out of it just because of the wax. But it's taken paint off. So, but now on the sides, you can actually see yourself in it. Here, I'll get up close. And there's chips here and there and stuff like that. But as you can see, Jordan reflecting in the side. So he did do a pretty good job of buffing it out. And then back here, in the first video, that wing was gold. And he primed it and just duplicolor painted it. It's not great. We'll probably take it off and redo it one more time. But at least, you know, from 30 feet away, it's black and it kind of goes with the car a little better.
Better than gold.
Yeah, it's looking a lot nicer. And I mean, he did all the silver and everything.
Oh.
And yeah, when I get around there, I'll show him too. But I mean, you can see the sides of the car turned out pretty slick. There was enough clear left that it, you know, shined up. It doesn't look too bad.
He's got bit in the back by a
horse. Like I said, the hood's rough, that's for sure. But I mean, we didn't really care because I mean, the main thing is going to be getting it sorted out mechanically. And then one of these days we'll get it painted. Up here, he did a quick sand on that silver and sprayed it just to make it all uniform. It does look better too.
One thing, I did some work on the hood release mechanism because it was having a hard time letting go. And it works a lot better now.
Yeah, he's got that all cleaned up and oiled up. And tonight he's going to put, he cleaned the intake up, as you can see, shining.
I want to do better though.
And tonight we're going to pull it in the garage and he's going to really go at it under here and make it as clean as possible.
I did the valve covers in the intake, but I do want to repolish this because I have some metal polish, and actually you can see it on there a little bit. I didn't do a good job cleaning it off yet, but hopefully tomorrow's update, this will all be much nicer because I want to go over all of it.
Yeah, it's looking a lot better already.
That's inside work though.
He's got those hood hinges, just they're smooth and working really well. Yeah, but I mean, compared to this morning, that is just a world of difference. It looks like a totally different car. I was pretty impressed. But, and one more thing before we go.
Oh yeah, I took the seat covers off.
He did take the seat covers off, and I just wanted to show you real quick. I mean, look at that, for 1987, not too shabby. I mean, they're not perfect, but definitely not bad either, so.
We used some carpet cleaner on them, like the stuff with the brush on it. It worked pretty good.
Yeah. And you know, he's wanting to put some racing buckets in it anyway, but for now. All right guys, I just wanted to add one little update, and that's the fact that these pop-up headlamps and fog lights and everything still work on this car too. And so, because it's actually pretty common that they stop working. Here, I'll have them go ahead and shut them off and turn them back on. I think one's a little bit slower, but here, but you can see they work, so that's pretty awesome. Hey everybody, Jordan and I are coming to you from the Trans Am, and I just wanted to give you an update. We actually have it all licensed and insured and everything, and we're actually driving it down the road as we speak. So anyway, progress is being made, and the car seems to be running really good. Here, I'll show you. You can see how nice and cool it's running, and only turning like 1500 RPM at 55, I guess. But anyway, I just want to give you a little update and let you know it's running, going, he's driving it, and we're having a good time. So I'll see you later. Bye.